never know what to say when people ask me what my hobbies are. I mean, I'm a mum. I enjoy trips to the bathroom and silence. I'm kidding. There's always an audience. Oh.
But what if you could smell fragrances good enough to eat? But seriously, don't eat it. The last thing you need is another trip to the emergency room.
No, it's best to keep this bundle of joy next to the bath, making your skin as soft as a unicorn's bum. And what's that? Is that silver?
Meet Royal Essence.
Personally, one thing I like more than cider.
It's surprises.
No. Not that kind of surprise.
This type of surprise.
You see, each item from Royal Essence comes with a surprise piece of jewellery
that varies in value, ranging from $90 to $5,000. And did I mention it's 925 sterling silver guaranteed? First, you get the joy of pampering yourself with things like candles, whip soaps, bath bombs, bath crumbles, and body scrubs. But then you get the surprise piece of jewellery inside each product. And the best part is the surprise of seeing how much your jewellery is worth by appraising it on the Royal Essence website. All you have to do is go to the appraisal page and type in the code found with your piece of jewellery. It's so simple, even my husband could figure it out. He couldn't even remember my engagement ring size. And there's a big winner picked every month, so it's just a matter of time before you hit it big. Over 50 women now own jewellery worth over $1,000. Royal Essence also comes with a 100% love it guarantee. 100% love it. So if you're not as relaxed as a panda, or your ring doesn't fit, just get it replaced. Zero hassle.
Sound too good to be true?
Don't take my word for it. Royal Essence has over 25,000 five-star reviews.
So, if you're anything like me and you enjoy pampering and surprises, get yourself a Royal Essence. It's like getting two gifts in one for yourself.
Or you can give it to a loved one who's in desperate need of self-care. I'm sure you'll get them hooked.
Oh, yeah. Royal Essence has taught me that there's more to life than silence. Silence is good, but jewelry's better.